Yes, you're all over fire right now. They're fire right now. Yes, you're all over fire right now. They're fire right now. This is Captain Anderson, Charleston. Last year, this is over fire line. Sending over 35 years of the emergency management. Division, capture is a volunteer firefighter, department trained officer, and most importantly, a highly passionate cancer advocate educator, the Firefighter Cancer Foundation. On behalf of the entire firefighter community, we wish Captain Firefighter that 234 congratulations to 10,000 firefighters.
Group, attention! Get ready, pull! Prepare, pull!
Drop this.
Fire, pull!
Oh, yes, sir.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. Before I begin, I ask for a moment of silence for Firefighter Hudson, who died sadly in the line of duty last week. Please also remember all our brother and sister firefighters who have made the supreme sacrifice. Please bow our heads for a minute. Thank you. Andrew Carnegie said, "Teamwork is the ability to work together towards a common vision. The ability to direct individual accomplishments towards organizational objectives. It is a fuel that allows common people to obtain uncommon results." Every day, the New Orleans Fire Department faces danger head-on with courage and rises to meet the challenge. Living up to our badge that symbolizes protection and honor, every day, all of you exhibit the commitment and dedication to serve the communities we serve and support one another. If I had to sum it up, what our service means, it is courage, commitment, and community. Brothers and sisters, it has been a long journey, a fun journey, an educational journey, an amazing journey. I could not have joined a better fire department to be part of. The heart and soul of any fire department is its firefighters and officers. Through the years, I have been inspired by all of you, and I hope at times I have inspired you. We are the family. We have our great days and our good days, our horrible days, yet in the worst of times, we are at our best, ready to lend a hand and ready to give the shirt off our backs even if it is rainy and cold. We hold the greatest job in the world, a job full of action, excitement, helping others, a second family. However, with having the greatest job in the world, there will even be greater challenges for the current and future members. Climate change is real. There will be more extreme weather faced in the coming years and decades. Please use situation awareness, looking out for yourselves and each other. Technology is hurting the fire service with lightweight buildings, synthetic contents, and synthetic building materials, and lithium-ion batteries will make the fires harder and harder to fight and collapse of those buildings much more common. Cancer and heart disease will always be trying to kill us. We must protect ourselves by thinking outside the box, running health fairs, taking advantage of the gift from Captain Bushio program, working with local and national medical organizations, and protecting ourselves by wearing our PPE, including our mask, and making sure we get medical evaluations by qualified doctors at least yearly. And most importantly, please pass on what you know to others. The sharing of information is so critical to what we do and how we do it. I hope everybody in the fire service starts email groups to share information, not just in New Jersey, but around the country. In Australia, they have a firefighter exchange program where fire departments exchange firefighters for a day or for a shift. This allowed members to learn new techniques, ideas, and bring it back to their fire department. This will make the fire service stronger. I urge the chiefs, unions, and administrations to look into this and hopefully start an exchange program in New Jersey. It will take work, but it will make the fire service that much stronger. I thank the Millburn Fire Department and the entire fire service for this amazing journey. From the time I was 5 years old, I always have wanted to be a firefighter, and I was able to achieve that dream. I have been blessed. Some people, unfortunately, never get to reach their dreams. I urge all of you to keep working together, feed off of each other's ideas, and follow your heart and spirit, and agree to disagree. Respect others' opinions and ideas, and I will always advocate for you and the fire service. Stay safe, stay well. I am always here if any of you need me. Keep the faith. Thank you.
All right. Let's go.
Chief, as you know, I'm a guy who passes it on. These books are for the department. They are Billy Goldfeder's three books, Pass It On, Volumes 1, 2, and 3, and a couple other books for the fire department so they can pass on information, inspire others to pass on information. And if you just stand up with me, we got one more thing to do. Leah, if you can come up, please. Leah, on behalf of Chief Etcheverry and myself, would like to present this award to you for helping us with cancer. You guys did a great job for us, and we really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, this is Margie Heller. Margie Heller's done a lot for us, health and wellness too. Margie, on behalf of Chief Etcheverry and myself, we want to thank you for all you've done and all Cooperman Barnabas has done for us. Thank you. We also have one for Alex from News 12. She always helped us out with getting the word out about firefighter health and wellness. She couldn't be here, so I'll bring this to her tomorrow.
All right.
And that is all I have. Amen. Thank you,
my friend.
Take care. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Take care. Thanks. Appreciate you coming. Thank you. Take care. Thanks, Rob. Thanks, Tim. Thanks. Take care. Mike, give me a big hug, huh? Yeah, there you go. That's what I like. Be clear.
Good luck, buddy.
Take care of yourself.
Take care.
Chief.
Take care.
What's up, man? Thanks. Thanks.
Thank you, everyone. Stay safe, be well. I'm always here if you need me. Thank you.